All right, fellas, I'm back. I took the bearing out, so it does push down that way. I want to let y'all know. Another thing I would recommend is to file all the surfaces, the flat file, just to make sure everything's level. Clean all this first before you clean it, in case any metal shavings. And then another good thing to do is tap all your holes. If you got all silicone up in there for proper torque, run a tap through all of them before you have it cleaned or before you clean it. Just wanted to give those a couple other little tidbits. So that's about it. All right, fellas, later.